show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to be a star. Yeah, pull up with a baddie in a fancy car. How to party like a rock star. And play guitar like a superstar. Yeah. And I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to raise a bar, how to go large, how to take it too far. Let me show you how to show up and show out and surf the crowd. Trust me, you ain't never seen nothing.
Yo, what's up, Sosa?
Hey, man. Just wanted to check in with you. How are you feeling? Excited to get to work?
Yeah, man. Fresh start's gonna be nice, but I'm ready to get to it.
You've got a golden opportunity, too. You might be a one-year deal, but they're gonna give you plenty of chances to prove it. You gotta be ready to take it and run with it.
Honestly, I just wanna appreciate it, Sosa.
Show you how to be a star, yeah. Pull up with a baddie in a fancy car. How to party like a rock star and play guitar like a superstar. Yeah. And I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah, let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to raise a bar. How to go large. How to take it too far. Let me show you how to show up and show out and surf the crowd. Trust me, you ain't never seen nothing like this. You ain't never been to.
Let's go, baby.
Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine.
Hey, the new man in town is here. Welcome to the squad, big dog. Glad you wanted to be a part of what we're building here.
Yeah, it was an easy choice, man. I see the potential this offense has, and I really feel like I can help take it to that next level, you know?
I knew this was the place to be.
Good. Because I wasn't trying to come out of retirement after 1 year. I know you have a lot of untapped potential. I told the entire office and staff, we needed you in this building.
Hey, I appreciate that. I'm ready to put the work in.
Well, it's time to put that work in. What you do in practice and in the preseason, gonna set the tone for the type of season you have. Let's make it a good one today, all right?
Here comes the Atlanta offense, now ready to take over here.
Let's go.
Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. Open man is Kyle Pitts, his tight end. And he'll be brought down at the 27. I know it's tough to make tackles in the open field, but that one hurts because he got a little bit extra after the missed tackle.
Receivers are coached so well, they have to break at least one tackle after the catch.
And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Kyle Pitts, 27 yards. And the Falcons are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Their quarterback leading this offense back out. He had the touchdown pass last time they had it. And they'll start here with a first and 10. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. That's going to be caught by Pitts. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That's good for 28 yards. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 47. Now this one complete downfield on the left side. Touchdown, Falcons! Kyle Pitts ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Falcons go up. Out is their quarterback with this offense to take over once more. He's thrown a couple of times. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan, he's going to float this over the middle, deep. He's got a man, complete. Touchdown, Falcons. Kyle Pitts doing it again with his third touchdown. Lions have moved out in front by 3 touchdowns. Atlanta regains possession of football. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Taking it in from the 20 as his guys are able to push that lead out a bit further. Well, the Falcons back out getting set for this next drive. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. Running right through him. And now he picks up the spare. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. Second quarter now, Falcon football, as they've got it with a first and 10.
This is the final push. You're on the verge of superstardom. Now's the time for you to become a legend or just another number. Congrats on the well-earned ratings adjustment. Next step, 99 Club.
All right, everyone, that's it for today. Hey, man, you gotta do your homework tonight, all right? Get some rest. I mean that. So, how you feeling?
I'm feeling blessed, coach.
That's what I like to hear. Hey, man, you've been gaining momentum all throughout camp, and it's clear you got the physical gifts to be a really special player.
Thanks, coach. I'm ready to be a big-time playmaker for this team.
Oh, I know. Bruh, the things you do out on that field, oh man, can you turn some heads. But hey, you gotta remember, there's always another level you can get to. And if you do that, I just know our offense will explode.
Just tell me what I gotta do, coach.
Well, for starters, you gotta carry yourself like you're the top dog. That means on and off the field. And you gotta prepare yourself that way, too.
I got you, coach. I haven't put the playbook down. I got it with me right here.
I believe that. We just got to keep seeing it on the practice field. Eventually, that'll lead to game day. Hey, man, I'm excited for this season. I know it's going to be good.
That's what I'm here for, coach. Let's get out there and make some noise.
Let's do it.
the NFL preseason, where depth charts and playbooks will be put to the test. It's the Falcons and the Jets on Monday Night Primetime.
Well, we are about a $50 cab ride away from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. Tonight we move on to week two of the preseason, and we've got a good matchup here between the Atlanta Falcons and the Jets. So here come the Falcons now to get the football for the first time. And leading him out is their fifth-year quarterback.
His ability to adjust on the fly is almost unmatched in the game right now, because it leads to a couple of snaps per game where you just sit back and ask yourself, how did he pull that off? Opponents can practice and prepare each and every week all they want, but this guy, he is hard to corral.
Throwing on first down, Brennan. That's into the hands of Pitts, the tight end. Touchdown, Falcons! Kyle Pitts, 75 yards. And the Falcons will claim the early lead as they're on the board first here tonight.
Oh, that's a great throw right there. And this is why this organization felt like they could sign him in the offseason and give him the keys to the offense. His decision-making has been top-notch, and they're hoping to see a lot of these when the season officially gets underway.
Their quarterback in this offense heading back out to the field. He's off to a hot start, completing his lone throw for the long touchdown pass on that last drive. Throwing to start the drive, Brennan. The 6-yard line. Touchdown. Kyle Pitts ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Falcons are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. They've got to be thrilled on the road right now. Touchdown, turnover, touchdown, and quickly trying to make it 14-0.
Yeah, and mentioned it already. On the road, to be able to go into someone else's house and establish a start like that, obviously, your confidence rises in a big way, and you're putting some doubt in their minds.
Their quarterback leading this offense back out. He's got two touchdown passes on his first two drives, and he'll try again here on drive three. Throwing to start the drive, Brennan. I guess no need to force it when you can do that instead. First down, 18-yard gain. Looking to throw. Brennan, dancing to his left. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down. Back to throw, Brennan. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
As a corner, you have to be able to run with guys step for step downfield and man coverage and make up ground quickly in zone. You have to put yourself in position to make plays just like that one we saw there.
And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. One heck of a third down conversion, 33 yards. How about this first quarter for them throwing the football?
This defense has zero answers for what they've seen so far with the ball in the air. I'm not sure how they're going to change things around, but offensively, I keep attacking. I keep throwing the football until they make me change.
On first and 10, Brennan. Oh, he's got some breathing room. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down. Looking to throw. Brennan steps away. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. A 5-yard touchdown run. And the Falcons take a 3-touchdown lead. Boy, still in the first quarter, and look out. I mean, they are on pace for over 80 points in this game. I don't know that they'll get there, CD, but this has been impressive to watch so far.
That certainly would be history in the making, wouldn't it, Parker?
Atlanta now coming out on the field. But Charles, they're really stringing these possessions and scores together.
Ready up!
From deep in their own territory, they look to throw. And it's knocked away and incomplete. After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Now a pass hauled in downfield. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. A big pickup of 38.
Oftentimes now, offenses aren't nearly as precise as days gone by. They just tell receivers, find an open patch of grass and let the quarterback find you. And that's exactly what they did on that play. First with the pass through the air, nice chunk of yardage there, and then additional pickup with his legs after the catch.
Boy, shifts past him, and he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. So now, following the big play, they've got a first and goal all the way down at the 10. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Their mobile quarterback, ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game, as his guys have opened up a very comfortable lead. Boy, CD, what a start for this. Here comes the field general leading his offense back out there for the next possession. And he's been good. Two first half touchdown passes, no interceptions so far.
Does a lot for your confidence, does a great deal for your team, gives them a lead, and they're feeling really good about how they're playing. I think he expects to throw at least another one.
I was going
to
say, now he wants the first half hat trick, doesn't he?
Oh, without a doubt. Go ahead and fling him on the field, folks. He wants that type of celebration.
27 yards there, a first down. Back to throw, Brennan. Oh, a second dosage. And they're going to get this down inside the 15. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. It's their quarterback on his way to a monster game. 3 first-half touchdowns. Now we get a peek at the captain of this offense heading back out there. He's got to be feeling. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. And incomplete on the deep ball. As we thought they might do here in week 2 of the preseason, they'd left their starting quarterback out there for the second quarter. But I would imagine we will not see him after halftime.
Yeah, this is the time of year you've got to get your backup some reps and make sure you protect your starting quarterback.
And that falls to the ground, incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. The escapability in evidence there is that one. Good for 15 and a first. Looking to throw, Brennan. And he slings one that's incomplete.
It's been a nice day for him as a passer and as a runner. One of the few mistakes he's made in this ballgame. The wrong choice on that one. That one goes incomplete.
The throw down the field, caught by his running back. Touchdown, Falcons! Cordero Patterson, 60 yards! And the Falcons are able to widen their lead here this first. Out is their quarterback with his offense to take over once more. He had the touchdown pass on the last.
Hey, 70 range, 70 range.
throwing to start the drive. Brennan. This is caught. Touchdown, Falcons. Cordarrelle Patterson. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Falcons have taken a 6-touchdown lead. Well, forget about the weapons out wide. He knows he's got another weapon in the back. Their quarterback in this offense heading back out to the field. He's been unstoppable in this first half. 4 touchdown pass. Throwing to start the drive, Brennan. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. An incomplete pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25. Sliding out of the pocket. And he's got it to Patterson complete. Oh, an absolutely filthy juke. He's got some space now. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. That one good for 37 yards. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. So here's a 1st and 10 at the 38. Operating from the gun, Brennan. And he'll be brought down at the 27. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. On 1st down, Brennan. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on 2nd and 16. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards. A chance to really cap off a big first half here as they come up on 1st and goal. Now, here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete. They'll go again here from the 10-yard line on 2nd and goal. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Their mobile, agile quarterback on his way to a historic performance. 4 first-half touchdowns. And the Falcons will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. See scoring, and there was no shortage of it today. What a dominant showing from an offense that was truly playing at an elite level in this contest.
Partner, this game was over a long time ago, and you noticed they did not want to slow down anything. Absolutely a dream scenario for everyone on that offense, and they took advantage of every second. Guaranteed popcorn for everyone in their film session. Thank you.
third and final week of the preseason is here. A fourth exhibition game is a thing of the past. It's the Jags and the Falcons, and it's all just ahead on Madden NFL 23.
We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. Today, it's week 3 of the preseason, and we've got a good one in store between the Jacksonville Jaguars and the Atlanta Falcons. So here the Falcons now as they get set for their opening possession. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. He's got a man complete. Touchdown, Falcons. One play, 80 yards. Pretty easy drive to recap.
It certainly is.
Their quarterback leading this offense back out. He connected on his first pass of the game for a long touchdown, so we'll see what else he's got up his sleeve as they start first and 10 again. He's got a man complete. Across midfield to the 40. Now that gets you out of danger. So much for playing it conservatively back towards your own goal line.
That aggressive mentality, sometimes you can use it, and they did there against the defense, who probably thought to themselves, there's no way they take a shot here this deep in their own territory.
He's got his pass-catching tight end. That's Pitts. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle is made at the Jaguars 23. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Again, he'll drop to throw. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down. You know, last week I remember asking you, what would an offensive coordinator be looking for week 2 of the preseason? Now we're in week 3. Defensive coordinator-wise, what's he looking at? Touchdown! Kyle Pitts, ready for the regular season with his second touchdown game. The Falcons have taken a 13-0 first quarter lead. So they get their tight end away from the line to the outside, and he looks. Here comes the Atlanta offense now ready to take over here. But following the interception, they're set up nicely here, already inside the red zone. Throwing to start the drive, Brennan. And that nearly a turnover, but it's incomplete. They are fortunate to retain possession there, and it's second down. Throwing again, Brennan. And that is caught. Touchdown, Falcons. Cordero Patterson from 19 yards away. And the Falcons are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Out is their quarterback with this offense to take over once more. He threw a touchdown pass last time they had it. And we'll look to get him in the end zone. Throwing to start the drive, Brennan. He's got a man. It's his tight end. That's complete. And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards from all the way up at the 38 now after a good start to the drive. Now this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end complete. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. Good work there on that completion. You know, once we made the move, Charles, from four preseason games down to three, kind of tougher to know how to handle these games as a coaching staff, and they've decided they want at least some of their starters out there. They said probably for this entire first half. Do you agree with that?
Ordinarily, Brandon, I wouldn't, but I actually do, and here's why. When we went from four to three in terms of preseason games, we left a bigger gap between the third game and the start of the regular season. So there's a lot of time for rust to build up, right? It's bad habits to form. I want these guys to play as much as possible in preseason and be ready to go when the season begins. So, yes, I'm all in favor of them getting some extra work here.
A chance to really put this game out of reach. Here's third and goal. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. Taking it in from 7 yards away. As his guys are able to push that lead out a bit further. Now first. Out comes this field general once more, leading his offense back onto the field. And how about the start so far, Charles? Three first half touchdown passes.
And that's how you generate excitement on a team. Keep your offense moving at a really high level. And it's also how you establish leadership by playing that well. Three touchdown passes, that's the way to lead.
Now he's just hoping for number four. And they'll get him down up past the 15. Two touchdowns for him already in this first half. This one good for a first down. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. Throwing on first down, Brennan. And they get to him after a gain of six to the 46. Off play action, Brennan. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.
Let's give him the credit he deserves because he can really do no wrong. It's got to be demoralizing for a defense to have someone who can cut up your secondary all game long with his arm and then rip up a huge game like this with his legs. A championship effort from that man under center.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. Into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. A great effort there. Ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Falcons. Here again comes the captain of this offense leading his crew back out there now. They've got the lead. He's a big reason why. Looking sharp, sir. On first and 10, Brennan. And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. So the celebration in the end zone, but meanwhile, we do have an injured player. Boy, you hate to see this before the regular season even begins. We'll take a break and come back. More preseason action in a moment. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. Coming up here, looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. Jacksonville territory now. Here's a first and 10 at the 37-yard line. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown. How about that? The quarterback. That is what you are not continue to pull away here this first half. This is becoming quite the half he's had here.
Remember in our pregame meetings, they talked about wanting to run the football and staying with it? Well, when you're scoring this many touchdowns, there's no reason to go away from it, is there? They're on to it.
A reminder, opening weekend definitely in sight now. Thursday. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. And they're going to get this down to about the 17-yard line here. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. A great play there. On his way to a historic performance, four first half touchdowns. Atlanta now coming out on the field.
There you go, Sacks.
On first down, Brennan. That'll be taken in by Demir Byrd. And they need to get this all the way to midfield. Broken down at the 49. That one goes for 24 yards. Throwing on first down, Brennan. Get him down, but not before he gets very good yardage there. As that will lead us right into the 2-minute warning. In Jacksonville territory now, here's a first and 10 as they're down to the 29-yard line. A new set of downs after a strong pickup of 16 yards. They go play action here on first down. That's caught left side to tight end Pitts. It's so close, he gets it to the run. Out of bounds right there. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. Back to throw, Brennan. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. Punching it in from a yard away. And the Falcons are pouring it on.
Boy, I mean, at this point, what more do we say here? I got nothing.
And you know, so many people talk all the time about having announcerless games, and they want that. This could be a candidate for it, because if we stay here and do this, we're going to have a lot to fill in the second half.
The Falcons ready to go back to work to start the third quarter. They're obviously right now in the driver's seat, comfortably ahead. They've scored on a couple straight possessions, Charles. And, I mean, for them, I guess it's just more of the same. They keep doing what you've been doing.
Yeah, it's not typical for us to see games out of reach in the third quarter. Unstoppable in this one. And somehow they just came out onto the field. It does appear like they're going to score points in this one. They look awfully confident.
They find some open field here. They'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Out to his left. And he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line. Looking to throw on second down. Brennan flush to his right. And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line. From down at the 12, it's first and 10. On the move to his left. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. A 12-yard touchdown run. And the Falcons take the opening kickoff of the third. Here comes the Atlanta offense now ready to take over here. Now a play fake here on first down. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. And they're going to speed things up here. Off the play fake, Brennan. And this one's incomplete.
It's been a fun game for him so far, but I think he tried to do just a little too much that time. Give the defense a rare win on that snap.
There's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Jaguars 35. Looking to throw. Brennan buying time to his left. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. Second and five. This is caught by Tate. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Jaguars 14. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And it's caught. Touchdown, Falcons. Kyle Pitts, a 14-yard touchdown. And the Falcons extend their lead. Now out comes their leader and the captain of this offense back onto the field. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. He's got a man complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 35 to the 34. On 34 now, here's first and 10. Operating from the gun. Brennan. And that is incomplete. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. The throw over the middle, taken in. Taking it right down Broadway. Touchdown, Falcons. Kyle Pitts, 66 yards. And the Falcons get another third quarter touchdown to add on to that lead. And let's count them up now. Now here's the signal caller getting ready to lead this offense again. Throwing to start the drive. Brennan, now he's going to let it go deep left side. And that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee. Umpire threw the flag, usually always indicates holding, and that's what we've got.
And you know, depending on their positioning, where you are on the field, the umpires get different responsibilities, but always, always making sure no one's holding.
And they're going to hurry back to the line now. To throw on second down, Brennan. That's to the speedster, Olamide Zaccheaus. And they'll get it all the way has come to life here in this third quarter as this is shaping up for a good finish. You're watching preseason. Scoring game, Charles, than we typically see in the National Football League, but fun to watch these offense. Falcons set to go here in 2022, and for the first time since 2008, it's not now. Throwing to start the drive, Brennan. Oh, he bowls over it. And some room to maneuver. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Runs over and able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. First and goal, a good chance for our first touchdown of the new season. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown run, and the Falcons are on the board here first in the season opener. So for the second time in this one, we get set to see the Falcons offense. And Charles, nothing like squaring off with a division opponent, a division rival in week one. Do you like that they are matching up this early, or would you prefer a game like this be a few weeks down the road?
I actually like the early matchup for a few reasons, Brandon. First of all, it allows you to see that in the entire offseason and know, hey, right out of the gate, we're playing a division game. Second part is it spreads them out a little bit. If you just have that bunched up at the end of the year, that's not as much fun watching teams try to survive that gauntlet when you do have injuries down the stretch. And last but not least, let's face it, we're TV people. What a great game to sell right out of the gate.
And he's going to be taken down right at the 40-yard line. So in Saints territory now, here's first and 10, right at the 40. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. Back to throw. Brennan forced out to his left. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Their mobile quarterback. Already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the Falcons lead this now 13-0 here in the opening quarter of the ball game.
Oh, that's a big-time decision right there to tuck it and go. And he finds his way into the end zone. And in the preseason, as general manager, why do you believe in this guy?
And now this offense comes back out onto the field. It has been about as perfect of a start to this game as... Throwing to start the drive, Brennan. The improv on the scramble there gets him 6, and it'll be second down. Masidi, you've got Manny Kahue calling the shots for this offense. His second year as an offensive coordinator in the league. How do you see his crew on this side of the ball performing this year?
Well, partners, you and I both know, and everyone else around the league, Manny was a popular head coaching candidate for this year. But he told all the teams he was interested in remaining a coordinator for a bit so he could continue to grow in the job. As far as his offense this year, he's really optimistic about what they can do because he loves the talent on that side of the ball. And one other thing, Manny Kahue, a young, bright offensive mind.
And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Now he'll look to throw here on 2nd and 10. Powers through it. Big yardage there on the scramble and gets him a first down. Looking to throw, Brennan. The 20. Big yardage there on the scramble and gets him a first down. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. Down he goes at the 10 with a solid pickup of 8. Second and two. First down marker at the 8. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. They scored touchdowns on drives 1 and 2, and now they're trying to make it a perfect 3-for-3 to start. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. Second and goal from inside the 5. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. So can this New Orleans defense stand tall again? Third and goal. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line. So taking a risk here early in the new year, they're going to go for it. Now a timeout here, at least for the moment. Looks like one of the Saints is injured, shaken up on that last play. Boy, fingers crossed here. First quarter of a new season already. Remind you that coming up tonight, the first Sunday nighter of the new season, and how about this for a matchup? The Buccaneers and the Cowboys from Dallas, 8:20 Eastern. Then tomorrow, Monday night, just one game here in week one this year, and it'll pit the Broncos and Seahawks as Russell Wilson makes his Bronco debut. And of course, where is it? Seattle. Coincidence? We'll let you decide. First and 10, Brennan. And they're able to work this across midfield to the 48. Now it's second and 9. Back to throw. Brennan. And he's corralled at the 40, but not before picking up 8. This is third and 1. Very likely 4 down territory, even if they don't get it, though. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30.
Just witnessed, partner, a new NFL record for single-game rushing by a quarterback, breaking Colin Kaepernick's record of 181 yards in the playoffs back in 2013. How about that field vision, athleticism that we've seen throughout this game? It's been nothing short of elite.
And his throw here is incomplete. So, Charles, we talk about the new man under center, and he comes into this game with an 8-5 record as a starter over his first 4 years in the NFL. But the difference now, this is the first time that he's been the opening week starter.
Well, you certainly talked about it. You alluded to it. He's shown flashes over the last 4 years. But that's really been it at this point, a very small sample size. 22 touchdowns, 9 interceptions, thrown another 4 scores.
Atlanta now coming out on the field. And they'll have good field position here following the interception and a chance to build on their lead as they start with a first and 10.
Ready up.
Throwing to start the drive. Brennan. Down he goes at the 23, a pickup of 4. Looking to throw on second down. Brennan. And that'll be incomplete. We talk more about this new quarterback, Charles. What are the challenges you see for him taking over as the week one starter?
When you bring up the challenges, let's go with what we know already. He's produced in limited opportunities, and we've also seen that he has a flair for the big moments. 2 of his 8 wins, they came in primetime games. On the flip side, getting to know the playbook, understanding his teammates, relating to them. Can he also make the most of his talent as the guy?
And the stop will come inside the five at the four. They'll wind up with positive yardage. It's a gain of three, but now it's third down. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the one-yard line. On fourth down, Brennan. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. It's their quarterback on his way to a monster game. Three first-half touchdowns. And the Falcons are looking good here. The season opener as they're able to extend their lead. This offense back out and set to go for their next drive. On first down, Brennan. He's got his tight end, Anthony Firkser. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. And he's got his big tight end here. Inside the football. It's another first down of a big game here, 43 yards.
Big plays are starting to become the trend here in this first half, and everything that they've tried has worked. And there's another example right there.
This offense in midseason form here in the opener. It's first and 10. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. So we've reached halftime here on opening weekend. As we, it looks like we'll have to. Here comes the Falcons offense. It's their first possession of the second half now. Start the drive. Brennan, and complete to Drake London. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
You know, partner, we talked to this young man earlier in the week, and he went on and on about how his experience backing up Derek Carr for the last 4 years put him in the position he's in now as a starter.
He sure did, because he went on and on about how Derek Carr is the definition of a true professional. And how, despite year in and year out noise surrounding Derek Carr, he is a Super Bowl caliber starting quarterback for now. Carr never wavered, showed up for play, tried to unite the team, make everyone better, make himself better, and he said he wanted to be that same kind of presence now that he's QB1.
And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. And you know Carter Landry is on the sideline smiling after that one. Remember, the former tight end joined Manny Cahue's offensive staff this spring, and he has been a big advocate of getting the tight ends involved in the passing game.
Yeah, we remember him as a solid tight end in this league for a number of years, and while his playing days just ended, he jumps right into the coaching ranks. And I think he's a great fit and a great gift for this offensive staff. With his knowledge and experience, I need to move up quickly over the next few years.
And he's going to be brought down just shy of the five at the six. They're going to hurry back to the line now. Got this complete to the tight end, Pitts. Looking to throw.
Brennan being chased out left. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Falcons have moved out in front by 3 touchdowns.
And that's a drive.
There he is, the man taking the snaps under center, heading out for the next possession. And the yardage just... throwing on first down. Brennan, he's going to let this go deep, back over the middle. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. He'll try again with the arm here on second down. And they worked this well upfield across the 55. 22 yards there, first down.
Oh, yeah, that's a good throw right there. This is a big game for this man at quarterback. He's a QB1 to start the year for the first time in his career. And he's determined not to let this opportunity get away from him.
Altogether, a pretty shaky start to the year for this defense as they defend another first and 10. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. And quickly, they get to the line. To throw on second down. Brennan complete to Zacchaeus. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints 42. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains.
This offensive game plan has just been sensational. I mean, when you think about all the different ways they've gotten their receivers open so far, it's really been impressive. Scheme, design, execution.
Now a man open down the middle of the field. Touchdown, Falcons! Olamide Zacchaeus, 42 yards. As his guys have opened up a very comfortable lead.
All right, give him 6 on that one. Touchdown pass in his first game.
Atlanta prepped and ready for its next possession. Well, there are 2 scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing keep away?
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs. To keep up with your theme there, playing keep away, first downs, they can't touch the ball.
And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Now a throw here, hauled in. And they'll get this down to around the 47-yard line. The passing game continues to be their friend. Even with a stable lead here in the fourth, Charles, they're going back to that well.
Yeah, with their overall philosophy, you know that they trust their quarterback. He's been able to throw it well. They continue to throw these safe passes. Who can blame them?
On first and 10, Brennan. This is to Pitts on the quick slant. And he's going to be taken down just shy of the 35.
These guys are running offense like you drive. The pedal is down, stomped down. How about that? Back-to-back completions. They are rolling.
So much for being conservative and running that football. They'll look to throw again. Now, quick throw there, going to be batted away and incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Back to throw again. Zacchaeus here hauling it in. And he'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25. That catch puts him over 70 yards receiving now as he's got a first down.
Here we go, second.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. That's going to be caught by Pitts. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Looking to throw on second down. Brennan feeling the pressure here and taken down. A sack back at the 7. They'll look to throw on third and goal. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. 5 yards that time out of the scramble. But now they're looking at a fourth down situation.
Are you kidding me?
now the Falcons offense, they get ready to head back out here. On first down, Brennan. And that's caught. It's Brian Edwards. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. So 5 yards here, five on the play. And it's second down. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. Throwing on first down, Brennan. This is caught. Touchdown! Drake London with his first career NFL touchdown. And the Falcons are closing in on a winning start to the year as they extend their fourth quarter lead. Here comes the Atlanta offense, now ready to take over here. Throwing to start the drive, Brennan. Touchdown, Falcons! Drake London making quite a splash with his second touchdown of his NFL debut. Falcons have the lead to four scores now here in this fourth quarter.
That's the kind of throw that they're looking for right there, and that's a big reason why the management.
Now the Falcons offense gets ready to head back onto the field.
And they've got to be feeling very comfortable and confident here with this lead in the football here in the fourth quarter, Charles. And I don't think that they need to score again, but it seems like this offense is just getting better as the game goes on. They've scored on their last two drives.
Certainly feels like a chance for them to continue to have some fun out there, doesn't it? Game's already decided, as you noted. So they can continue to play loose, break out some other concepts, maybe run a few trick plays, get other people involved. Heck, even go deep on one of these first snaps just because they can.
And now they're in the hurry up. Out of the gun now on third down. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. Now it looks like he'll throw here. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Well, he's smart enough to avoid the taunting rule, but I'll guarantee he quietly has told them, you might want to stop coming after me downfield because I just broke up another pass and took away a big shot that you were trying to succeed with.
Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Rolling to his left. And just shy of the goal line as he's out of bounds right at the one. Second and goal from the one. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down. And what are the whistles for? Timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game that, and they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just added their totals.
Well, CD, I mean, simply put, if anyone around the league wasn't paying attention to them to start the season, they will be heading into week two. This has been an impressive week one performance.
They've certainly announced that they are ready to go, haven't they? They wanted to send a message out to the rest of the league. You better put your eyes on us. We may be someone you have to reckon with.
Didn't quite get it done.
for the Falcons. It's a...
Keep your head on the swivel and those feet ready to move. You're about to match up with a D lineman in the 99 Club, and he can bring a lot of pain.
Might want to get the ice bath ready, too.